वेलकम टू माय चैनल। जीएसटी में आने वाले इंग्लिश कंप्रिहेंशन मैं आपसे शेयर करूंगी। सो वीडियो लंबी हो सकती है तो पूरी वॉच कीजिएगा और मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें और मेरी वीडियो को लाइक करें और मेरे वीडियोस को ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा शेयर करें। तो मैं पहली कंप्रिहेंशन आपको पढ़ के सुनाती हूँ। रीड द फॉलोइंग पैसेज केयरफुली एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चंस गिवन एट द एंड। Making poetry on the potter's wheels is called throwing. The thrower is a very skillful workman, but there is another method of shaping articles out of clay mounting. Plaster mold is made and the clay is pressed into it. This is quicker and less difficult way and must be used to make things like handless. But the most beautiful pottery is thrown. When the piece of pottery is taken off the wheel, it is put aside to dry, after which the design may be painted on it with special colors that withstand great heat. It is then ready to be fired. This is done in a large oven or kiln. The piece of pottery are placed in earthenware tubes called segers so that the flames cannot touch the potters. So question number one hai, what is throwing? Throwing kya hai? Making pottery on the potter's wheel. Question number two, other than throwing, what is the other way of making pottery? Making pottery in a large oven, making pottery by pressing it in plastic molds, making pottery in a electric press machine. D, all of the above. Iska answer jo hai wo D, all of the above. What method is a quicker and less difficult for making handless? Using plastic molds for making handless. Question number 4. How does the potters make design on the piece of pottery? Potter paints the design with special colors. Iska answer is C. How pottery baked in the fire? By putting the pottery in earthenware or tubes. Second comprehension padh lete hain. Read the following passage carefully and answer the question at the end. The Sultan sent agents to all parts of the East to buy rare manuscript and bring them back to Cordova. His men were constantly searching the bookseller shop at Cairo, Damascus, and Baghdad for rare volume for the library. When the book was not to be bought at any price, he would have it copied, and sometimes even hear of the book which was only in the author's brain, and send him a handsome present and beg him to send the first copy to Cordova. By such mean he gathered no fewer than 400,000 books, and this at a time when printing was unknown and every copy had to be painfully copied in the fine clear hand of the professional copyist. Question number 1. What further did the Sultan send his agent to all parts of East to buy rare manuscript? Question number 2. What king's men were searching at shape in Cairo, Damascus, and Baghdad? Rare books. Iska answer is A. क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, व्हाट वुड द किंग डू व्हेन एनी बुक वाज नॉट टू बी बॉट एट एनी प्राइस? कॉपी द बुक्स, इसका आंसर सी है। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, व्हाट वुड ही डू व्हेन द ऑथर हैड नॉट येट रिटन द बुक? वुड सेंड प्रेजेंट एंड रिक्वेस्ट हिम टू सेंड फर्स्ट कॉपी टू हिम। क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, हाउ मैनी बुक्स हैड द किंग गैदर्ड? 4,000। क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, व्हाई वाज इट डिफिकल्ट टू ब्रिंग फोर्थ बुक इन दोज डेज? प्रिंटिंग प्रेस डिड नॉट असिस्ट एंड द बुक हैड टू बी कॉपीड बाय हैंड। थर्ड कॉम्प्रिहेंशन ये पढ़ते हैं। रीड द फॉलोइंग पैसेज केयरफुली एंड आंसर द क्वेश्चन गिवन एट द एंड। इन दिसंबर 1930, डॉक्टर मोहम्मद इकबाल वॉज इन्वाइटेड टू प्रिसाइड ओवर द एनुअल मीटिंग ऑफ ऑल इंडिया मुस्लिम लीग एट अलाहाबाद। इन हिज एड्रेस ही ओपनली अपोज द आइडिया ऑफ वेल्डिंग टुगेदर ऑफ wedding to the together of Hindus Muslim into one nation. He declared that the move to apply one constitution to both the Hindus and Muslim would result in a civil war. He wanted to see the Punjab, Sindh, Balochistan and KPK a single state for the Muslims so that they should live according to the teaching of Islam. We can say that Allama Iqbal was the first thinker to give us idea of a separate homeland for the Muslims of India, that is partition of the subcontinent into two sovereign state. The Muslims soon realized the importance of the demand for the separate state. It was then adopted as the Pakistan resolution in 1940. Question number 1, where was the annual meeting of the All India Muslim League held in 1930? Held in Allahabad. Iska answer C A. Who was invited to preside over the session? Allama Muhammad Iqbal. What idea did Allama Iqbal oppose? That the Hindus Muslims are one nation. Question number 4, which province did he want to be included in Muslim state? Balochistan, पंजाब, बलूचिस्तान, सिंध एंड KPK। क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, ऑन व्हाट ग्राउंड्स डिड ही डिमांड सेपरेट स्टेट फॉर नेशन ऑफ इंडिया? हिंदूज एंड मुस्लिम्स आर टू सेपरेट नेशन। इफ दे आर फोर्स टू लिव टुगेदर देयर विल बी सिविल वॉर। हिंदूज विल नेवर एक्सेप्ट मुस्लिम्स एज देयर इक्वल। डी ऑल ऑफ अबो, इसका जो आंसर है वो है ऑल ऑफ अबो।